गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 7। आई एम कंप्यूटर टीचर संजीत सर। होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू द कन्वर्शन बिटवीन नंबर सिस्टम। ओके, कन्वर्शन बिटवीन नंबर सिस्टम डेसिमल टू बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम। ओके, सो हियर यू कैन सी कन्वर्शन फ्रॉम डेसिमल टू बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम। टू कन्वर्ट ए नंबर फ्रॉम डेसिमल टू बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम द नंबर हैज टू बी डिवाइडेड विथ द बेस हियर टू। ओके, विथ द बेस ऑफ विथ टू। हियर यू कैन सी the first point is noted that the decimal number when we want to convert or conversion decimal number to binary number system has to be divided with the base 2. That means the binary has a base of 2, that's why we need to divide it by 2. Okay, when we converted any number into binary number, we need to divide it by 2. Next point is repeatedly till the quotient is greater than or other the base, the remainder of the integer division is also noted down. That means remainder of the integer division noted down. That means we need to note down the remainders also. Okay, second point is we need to note down the remainder. Next is while displaying, the result has to be written in the reverse order of the remainder along with the target base. That means we need to written the result in reverse order. Okay, written the result in the reverse order. Mainly these three points is very important, and we need to follow these three points to convert any number to binary number system. Okay, so पहले क्या करना होगा हम लोगों को, जब भी कोई भी नंबर हो, डेसिमल हो, ऑक्टल हो, हेक्साडेसिमल हो, बाइनरी नंबर में जब कन्वर्ट किया जाएगा तो दो से डिवाइड करना होगा क्योंकि बेस है टू. नेक्स्ट इज रिमाइंडर ऑफ द इंटीजर डिवीजन नोटेड डाउन. दैट मीन्स जो रिमाइंडर रहता है उसको हम लोगों को नोट डाउन करना है. ओके, जो रिमाइंडर रहेगा उसको हम लोगों को नोट डाउन करना है. नेक्स्ट इज रिजल्ट हैज़ टू बी रिटेन इन द रिजर्व ऑर्डर. दैट मीन्स हम लोगों को पीछे से लिखना स्टार्ट करना होगा, नीचे से. ओके, नीचे से लिखना स्टार्ट करना होगा, नीचे से ऊपर तक जाना होगा, रिवर्स ऑर्डर लिखना होगा. ओके, रिवर्स ऑर्डर. ओके, दिस थ्री पॉइंट्स हैज टू बी फॉलोड व्हेन वी कैलकुलेट द डेसिमल नंबर टू बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम. ओके, एनी नंबर टू बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम वी नीड टू फॉलो दिस थ्री पॉइंट्स. हियर यू कैन सी ए एग्जाम्पल इज देयर. हियर यू कैन सी 57 10 इज द बेस ऑफ decimal number. 10 is the base of decimal number, and we need to convert decimal number to binary number system. Binary has a base of 2, so we need to divide it by 2. Here you can see, first of all, we 57 is the decimal number. 57 is decimal number, and we converted decimal number to binary number system, so we need to divide it by 2. And repeatedly, here we can see that repeatedly we divided by 2. So first 57 divided by 2, we get the result 28, and 1 is remainder. Okay, here you can see 1 is remainder. Next, divided by 2, 14, so there is no remainder. So here you can see we write here 0. Okay, 0. Next, we also divided by 2. Here you can see the result. Here is 0, remainder is 0. Next is divided by 2, and we get the result 3, and the remainder is 1. Okay. 3 to the 6, so 1 is remainder. 1 here we write here 1. Next is divided by 2. Here you can see the result is 1 and the remainder is 1. Now we need to write the result in reverse order. Okay, reverse order. That means first, this is the first, this is the first, we write here first. Okay, this is the first number, second is here, third is here, 0 0 1. Now we get 1 1 1 0 0 1 is the binary number, and the decimal number is 57. So when we converted decimal 57 decimal number to binary, we get 111001. Okay, this is the binary number. यहाँ पे आप लोग देखोगे कि मैंने 57 को 2 से डिवाइड किया गया है, और जो रिजल्ट है वो 28 है, और जो रिमाइंडर है वो 1 है. इसी तरह से रिपीटेडली हम लोगों ने क्या किया है कि 2 से डिवाइड किया है, यहाँ पे रिमाइंडर 0 है तो 0 लिख दिया है, यहाँ पे 2 से डिवाइड किया है तो 0 लिख दिया है, कोई रिमाइंडर नहीं है, तो यहाँ पे भी 2 से डिवाइड किया है 3 आया है लेकिन रिमाइंडर 1 हो गया है. ओके, नेक्स्ट इस 2 से डिवाइड किया है 1 है और रिमाइंडर भी 1 है. सो वी नीड टू राइट दिस reminders in reserve order. Okay, first this, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. Okay, we write here this. You can see the arrows. Okay, arrows. So here you can see we get 57 decimal number. We need to 50 convert 57 into the binary number system. So we get 111001. This is the binary number. Okay, converted from 57 decimal number. Okay, this is the main process, and you need to practice this process to convert any number to binary number system. Okay, any number like decimal number, octal number, or hexadecimal number, we need to follow these steps. Okay, follow these steps. Now here you can see another example from your book. We need to convert 425 decimal number into binary number. Okay, here you can see 425 is divided by 2, and we get 212, and we get one remainder. Okay, here you can see repeatedly we divided by 2, and the result is 106, and the remainder is 0. Okay, repeatedly we doing the same things, and we get 110101001, and we write down the here. We write down here, and this is according to the reverse order. Okay, reverse order. The remainder is written in the reverse order. 1 1 0, then 1, then 0, then 1, then 0 0 1. Okay, this is the main process to write down the binary number system in the reverse order. Okay, I hope that all of you understand how to calculate converted any number to binary number system. Okay, in my next video I will show you the conversion between number, binary number to decimal number. Okay, binary number to, in my next video, binary number to number to decimal. Okay, today I discuss about decimal number to binary number system converted. Okay, decimal number to binary number. Next, in my next video I will show you how to convert binary number to decimal number system. Okay, so all of you need to practice this thing. Okay, practice, and so I am ending my discussion here. I will show you in my next video the binary number convert binary number to decimal number. Okay, so till then, goodbye, take care, and thank you.